Roman, crazy day today. You got gapped a little bit and you had to chase back on. Tell me what happened.
I'm not the best in the downhill, but I remember myself already. Then he was dropped on the climb, and after he come back in the downhill. And if I see then Ruano change a lot of times rhythm, so I say no, that's not for me. It's better to go with regular with my rhythm to up, and after go downhill full gas, because I know then in the breakaway was Giuffre, so I hope then I keep it maybe out in the last kilometer of climb, and so after he can do the downhill together. But I was alone, and I do it to I did it to come in the front. It was important, but fortunately was then I had cramp on the legs. So in final I spent a lot of too much to come back. So it was maybe it was better to stay in the front, but that's life. And I think for the white jersey it's important that I don't lose too much time, because I have 2 minutes 30. Or more than 2 minutes, and with my TT Specialized, I will do great time trial tomorrow. So I don't worry.
I was a super impressive descent. You say you're not the best ascender, but you came down really fast. In the final turn, you actually went off the road just a tiny bit. Were you nervous at all?
No, risk is life, and we are in Giro d'Italia. You must risk.
Beautiful, man. Looking forward to your time trial tomorrow, Roman.
Okay, thanks.